Alright, what's good everybody? It's iVault, and we've got the first Demon Slayer related mod, you know, obviously for Hinokami Chronicles, and it's literally Drip Tanjiro, dude. This is the funniest thing I've seen, like, and it makes sense that he would be the first, like, mod. It would just be Drip Tanjiro. So this is by GreenSJ over at Game Banana, where you know you get these mods and stuff, so make sure you go over there and download for yourself if you want. yeah, this is only on his Demon Slayer uniform. It's not on any other versions of this outfit. So if you guys do want to get this as well, like I said, just go over there. I just wanted to make a quick commentary because, you know, I wanted you guys to experience this in its 60 FPS 1440p quality. So I'll be turning off the HUD here and there in the gameplay. It's great, man. Subscribe to the channel, of course, for more Demon Slayer mods and stuff like that. Check out the other content. And yeah, just enjoy the rest of the video. Bye.
すぐ子になるといい。
ここは私がやりましょう。頑張ってくださいね。
俺とねずこの絆は誰にも引き裂けない。
うん。